Jesus Louise, prøv lige at se de kløfter deroppe.
Nu faktisk kommer sikkert trillende ned lige om lidt.
God aften alle sammen. Jeg ved ikke om I kan se noget, fordi der er fucking mørkt herude. Hvad har de tændt light on? Can you please turn some light on there, because I can't see fuck all. Oh, hello. Som I kan se her, så har vi cirka en time og 20 minutter ned til Dover, hvor vi skal med båden til Frankrig. What do you think about France, Dad? We stop doing that, Dad!
Hvorfor råber mig for helvede?
Jeg råber ikke, jeg siger bare, lad være med det der pis der. Hvad synes du om Frankrig?
Yeah.
Nå, okay, fair nok. Jamen, jeg tror, jeg tuner ind igen, når vi er nede mod Dover. Så peace! Ja, så er vi ankommet til Dover, og vi er lige ved at fylde noget benzin op, fordi vores bil er lidt fucked.
Fucking Polish cunt.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Jeg har vist mødt nogle polakker udenfor.
Yep, I'm now leaving the UK. I've made room for two more Polish people in the UK.
Jeg har fået en billet til vores båd. Jeg skal godt nok 00:30 om natten. Det er satme sent. But anyway, I'm going back to Denmark.
Isn't it typical, eh? I know it's a British car, but I heard them talking fucking Polish. No, I shouldn't say that. Fucking cunt.
Is there anything you want to say before we leave England?
I don't want to talk about it.
Fandme godt lige at komme ud. Prøv at se, hvor let plads jeg har at sidde i. Hele vores bil er bare fucked med ting. How are you doing in this little cave, Dad? Did we get a first class ticket?
No.
It just looks so nice. Vi får købt noget at spise. Dad, what the fuck is that? Så er vi vist endelig på vej.
Dad, you're gonna give me a heart attack one day.
Så er vi nået frem til Frankrig. Viva la France! Have you got anything to say about the French, Dad?
Huh? Yeah, same with Frankrike.
Oh, he's looking at you.
Well, I don't believe you.
Dad, look behind you. Look behind you.
I know, well!
Godmorgen alle sammen. Jeg er totalt smadret. Jeg har ikke kunnet sove hele natten. Så det bliver en spændende dag for os alle sammen. Morning, Dad. Did you sleep alright? Som I kan se, her har vi en time og 40 minutter til byen Breda, der ligger i Holland. I Belgien, som vi er i nu, sker der sgu ikke lige det helt vilde. What do you think about Belgium, Dad? Oh, okay.
Fucking shit!
Og er vi nået frem til Holland. Jeg ved ikke lige, hvad det er for noget musik, min far lytter til. What are you listening to, Dad? Det ser ud til at være rigtig godt i det her land. What's the first thing you're gonna do when you go to Denmark, Dad? Be
I'm
honest.
I'm gonna fuck every hole.
You can see, er vi kun en 7.5 time fra Danmark. Can't you go faster, Dad?
Fucking niggas.
Why not?
1.6 for helvede.
Schilderij van Karel van
Tis. Make a funny face.
Nederlandse schilder. En dat is maar dat schilderijtje voordat dat weer ging in mijn
huis. Shit is that?
What are you doing?
Me, trying to get some fucking sleep, because you're pissing me off big time, mate.
Look at your face, Dad. Dad?
Oh,
I can't sleep.
Try this.
You know, it's funny because you can see a dog right behind your neck.
Oh, don't, Christian. Ej!
Er vi på McD igen, og hvem skulle have troet, at vi ville støde på en forbandet McDonald's-lastbil? McDonald?
Why so serious?
Så er vi ankommet til Tyskland. What do you think of Germany, Dad?
It's okay.
What do you mean, okay?
They're okay, we're friends, partners. Don't talk about the war. What's the next thing you need? Blah, 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 blah. What's your next destination?
That would be Denmark.
Revive. It's hard, it's hard.
Okay, one more time.
Ah, I do that. You know, you're thinking, right? Because you have one. When you take your driving test, yeah, and they tell you there's a red ring, right? That means you mustn't go wherever it is.
You can't go faster than that.
Well, it could be anything, couldn't it? Could be sex, anything. And it's got 130 miles an hour here in Germany with a red ring. Not a pink, not a white, not a black. Shouldn't say black. And they're doing 280 miles an hour and I can't get my fucking vehicle in there.
So here we go out, yeah we go out. For I got green light inside. So here we go, so here we go.
Hvis der er noget, jeg virkelig hader, så er det fandme at sidde i kø i trafik.
Luigi, ja, nu skriver jeg igen. Kan du huske, at du var min søde ven? Da vi sad og kødte i gondolerne. Og der tog mig
Nå, drenge og piger, vi er faktisk nået frem til min hjemby, Viborg, så jeg vil nok næsten slutte videoen her, fordi nu skal jeg hen og sige hej til min mor, hvis hun stadigvæk er i live. Og lige inden jeg fortsætter, så ligger der faktisk en McDonald's op på den vej der, bare lige sådan, at jeg husker det mentalt. Og vi har sgu også en tankstation her, jeg lige skal huske på, det er sgu da dejligt. Jeg har stadigvæk min far her, som jeg ved ikke rigtig, om I kan se ham, der er rigtig, rigtig mørk. Hi Dad, how are you?
Hi, oh! Yeah.
How was the trip?
Okay.
Are you happy to be back in Denmark? You looking forward?
Yeah. Forward.
Team RNC for the win. Yeah. Well done.
Oh shit!
My name is Christian Bruno, also known as Lord the Christian. And I have arrived to Denmark to rape you.
You're fucking nuts.